Hi friends, today I'm going to explain about grasshopper mechanism. Grasshopper mechanism is a straight line mechanism. It is a four-link mechanism. An all-pace or turning pace. It is used in IC engine. It is modification of Scott-Russell mechanism. It consists of four links, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 3 are fixed links. Second link which slides in the slotter and creates a straight line mechanism. It is named so it looks like the grasshopper hinged legs. It is used in IC engines. Thank you.